Hello Sarah, can I explain any marketing concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what is deceptive advertising?
Well Sarah, deceptive advertising is advertising intended to mislead consumers by falsely making claims, by failure to make full disclosure, or by both.
Thanks Professor, for defining deceptive advertising.